Hello, my friend. Welcome to TubeU channel. Stable Diffusion is an intelligent latent text-to-image diffusion model capable of generating photorealistic images. And the Stable Diffusion WebUI AUTOMATIC1111 is a web-based user interface application that can provide easy control of SD. You can watch my previous video and know how to install and use it. After you first run and open a web browser to launch the app, paste the URL here, which is in your local computer, then almost everything is ready for using SD. However, I have found some bugs that I can't solve till now. For example, when I use Google Chrome browser to launch the AUTOMATIC1111, in the PNG info tag, I can't find the PNG image information. Well, I can find the correct information using Avast Secure Browser. I'm thinking some browser may do a better job when using SD WebUI AUTOMATIC1111. I will briefly compare the popular internet browser's Windows version. Let's get started. The hardware that I used is like this. My operating system is Windows 11 Pro N64 version with 32GB RAM. Using an old NVIDIA GeForce RTX 2070 graphic card, which mounted 8GB memory. The SD modder I will use the default SD 1.5 modder. The browser I will try this, Google Chrome, the most used internet browser, Windows Edge, Windows default internet browser. Mozilla Firefox also occupies third place in the global marketing share browsers. Is known to be more secure and faster than the most widely used PC browser, for example, Chrome. Avast Secure Browser. I have used Avast Antivirus for a very long time. Now, they bring us secure and fast internet surfing experience. Opera, optimized for social media users. Chromium, lightweight Google Chrome that has fewer features. I will compare these items. 1. The compatibility, mostly if it can show PNG info correctly. 2. Since I have only 8GB graphical memory, I will compare the highest size that the browser can generate without error. 3. The speed is also very important. Every time I will run WebUI user.bat first, then open the test browser, launch the SD WebUI AUTOMATIC1111. Use SD 1.5 modder with most of other default parameters setting. First, I check the PNG info. I have found that Google Chrome is still have bugs here. It cannot be sure the correct information. Go back to text to image, input some prompt. Since every time I will input the same prompt, I will save this prompt as a style. Use the image size 960x540 with high resolution function with the Stable 20. Where I want to at least make a high definition HD image at a scale factor 2. Since I don't know when the apps will crash, I will change the scale factor from 2.0 with incremental step 0.1. And record the image generation time. Here is the table of the results. For PNG info, most of the browsers have not yet fixed the bugs. Only Firefox and Avast Secure browsers can read the PNG information correctly. If you click Send to Text to Image, all information will be sent to this table menu, including prompt and other parameters. You only need to adjust the modder file. With the increasing of the scale or increasing the image size, the generating time increases also in a linear proportion mode. The scale 2.5 is almost the maximum of my graphic card limit. But sometimes lightweighted browser, such as Opera, Chromium or Avast Secure browser, can give you a surprise. I have not noticed that misspell of modding exists. Maybe Stable Diffusion will treat this as a city named Modern. Also, the output image is really bad. I think if add a negative prompt and adjust other parameters can solve the problem. Here, I just use the same input to compare the performance of these browsers. I will recommend you use Firefox or Avast Secure Browser when you're using SDE WebUI AUTOMATIC1111 to generate image. If you enjoy my content, please consider subscribing to my channel. Thanks for watching.